the 23rd of October, 2023. Israel-Hamas war, second aid convoy arrives in Gaza amid growing fears of a widening conflict. The United Nations said 14 more trucks carried aid into the enclave late Sunday, as the Biden administration urges Israel to delay a ground invasion.